It was an amazing panel discussion. I really enjoyed it. I'm really looking forward to reading the report now. It's a tremendous effort by SIL to have done this marathon job. I think data-based sort of evaluation of our ecosystem ka abhi tak nahi hua hota, and I'm really looking forward to what comes out of the report in terms of data points. One thing that really came up during the panel, as you might have noticed, is the fact that there are increasing number of players within the ecosystem. Number of stakeholders are growing now, which is a good thing. From a Peshawar perspective, we are really proud of this, to see this happening. 5 years ago, there was close to none. And I think there's a need for a strategy or a roadmap of the private players as well, because we keep on talking about government's role within the ecosystem. Pressure is always on the government. But private sector, kya karenge? What's our role as universities, as incubators, as other stakeholders, community players? So that's one thing to think about, and I think there was good food for thought coming out of the panel. Thank you.